By now, you've probably heard about General McChrystal and his men bashing Obama in Rolling Stone. But what did all those guys have to say about the state of the war in Afghanistan in the very same article?